update there, Allie. 649 this weekend. Motor City Comic Con is back in full force. Big events returning to the Suburban Collection Showplace in Novi, and some big names are going to be there too. Joining us live to tell us more about it is Davina Newcomb, Program Director of Motor City Comic Con. Davina, thank you so much for being with us this morning.
Hello, Alicia. Thank you so much for having me. We're really excited to be here.
Well, as you should, first time in person in 2 years, 33-year history here, and you have a celebrity guest list that's quite impressive. Who can fans expect to see?
Well, it's pretty phenomenal. Of course, we have the incomparable William Shatner joining us. I mean, what's a pop culture convention without William Shatner? We have also Alicia Silverstone coming. We have Matthew Lillard from the Scream movie and the Scooby-Doo franchise. We have Skeet Ulrich, Danny Trejo, and a variety of comic artists and illustrators that are just, I mean, they're just fantastic, very prominent artists and illustrators in the comic community. So we are really thrilled with everybody that's coming for the lineup.
I tell you what, when you talk about the different comics and shows and movies even that are represented, there's really something for everybody. Are you going to be requiring masks now that Oakland County has been upgraded to a high risk level for community spread of COVID-19?
So currently we're going to have some executive meetings to discuss that. They are not currently required for the show. We are definitely strongly encouraging, but at this point we haven't made a determination that they're going to be mandatory at the show.
Sounds good. Now, I do want to ask you about some of the attractions there. We talk about, you know, all the stars that people can get autographs with and some pictures. How about some of the other attractions?
Yeah, there's a lot of things going on. So on our main show floor, we have an artist alley where they can come in and get commissioned art drawn on the spot at the show. We have a wonderful vendor showcase where local crafters will be providing different items for them to purchase. We have a kids' den, and this is really a lot of fun for kids 12 and under. We have the Dino and Dragons roll that will be appearing with interactive live action dinosaurs. We have some groups coming in that are going to be hosting kids' yoga with a superhero theme. We have some story times with characters from Star Wars and Ghostbusters. So there's really a lot for everyone to do.
No kidding. And of course, people can still get tickets right now, get information about it at MotorCityComicCon.com. Again, at the Suburban Collection Showplace today from noon to 7, tomorrow from 10 to 7, and Sunday from 10 to 5. Tickets start at $30. Kids tickets begin at $10. Davina Newcomb, Program Director, thank you so much for being with us, and good luck and have fun at Motor City Comic Con this weekend.
Thank you so much, Alicia. Maybe we'll see you out there.
Hopefully so. We'll be right back.